A lot of times in our lives, we kind of get things out of order. We think we got to get everything straightened out, then we'll get right with the Lord. We have to get all of our ducks in a row, and then we'll start doing what we think we're supposed to do. But the scriptures tell us, I guess one of my favorite verses in the Bible is from Matthew, the 6th chapter, the 33rd verse. To seek ye first the kingdom of God and His righteousness, and all these things will be added unto you. I take that in my life to mean if I will try to be what God wants me to be, He'll worry about the details. He'll take care of the little things. So we need to make sure that we keep the first thing the first thing. The main thing is, I believe it was said once in years past, and make sure we always keep that. Our first priority is to keep our fellowship with God, our relationship with God right, and He will deal with everything else that's going on in our lives. All right.
More than anything I want you first.